Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. Some Redditors recently discussed Loren's disturbing situation. According to some, they worry that Loren may soon turn into Darcey Silva as she starts to become obsessed with plastic surgeries. The speculation comes after the 90-day Fiance star revealed that she wasn't happy about the initial results of her cosmetic procedures, admitting that she has body dysmorphia. The poster added that they hope Loren won't sink from all the modifications, as she already looks good for who she is. Loren and Alexei setting up for 90 Day, The Last Resort Season 2. Another Reddit thread also talked about the possibility that Loren and Alexei Brovarnik are setting up for a spin-off comeback, specifically 90 Day, The Last Resort Season 2. According to the poster, TLC appears to be making a deeper storyline for the 90 Day Fiance stars, which could result in more problems. One of them is their recent issue with intimacy following Loren's cosmetic procedures. But others think the two won't take part in the spin-off as they weren't with the group of TLC couples spotted in Arizona. 90 Day Fiance. Loren Brovarnik proudly shares transformation on special day. Despite all the criticism, Loren recently took to social media to share a photo of herself showing off her body as she celebrates her 36th birthday. The 90 Day Fiance star's photo left many fans in awe. But the reality TV personality also faced backlash after ranting about a society that tries to be perfect, seemingly shading the hate she's been receiving after undergoing plastic surgery. But some people think Loren Brovarnik should take her own advice. Recently, the 90 Day Fiance couple revealed that the mom of three kids, Shy, Asher, and Ariel, had a mama makeover. Is that when her popularity started falling? She documented her journey on social media, and the TLC franchise also covered it. While it didn't help her, in fact, her popularity had already started falling. Loren Brovarnik posts a lot of photos of herself in swimsuits or short skirts, and she seems obsessed with her success in looking good. Some TLC fans accuse her of being a diva. Plus, she loves to do promos, which can be annoying. Those photos and promos, you might think, started people disliking the 90 Day Fiance star. However, her slide from grace started before that as well. 90 Day Fiance stars unpopular for Israel. TLC covered the fact that Alexei and his wife wanted to relocate to Israel. He's from there, and he has family still living there. A big fight between her and her parents saw that dream fade. So, they continue living in Florida. Fans didn't like the potential move to Israel, and they started getting snarky. But it wasn't the first time. Loren Brovarnik and Alexei did not start the war that Israel currently wages. But they take a lot of heat about not condemning the killings in Gaza. As they currently visit the county, loads of hate go their way. Posting photos on Instagram doesn't help. But once again, it's not where the fall in popularity started. The post that kickstarted the hate. In August 2021, when Shy was 16 months old, the 90 Day Fiance star posted up an Instagram photo of her son starting nursery school. In her caption, she said, "Many TLC fans were horrified because he was still so young." Additionally, Loren Brovarnik seemed to them to be lazy about parenting. Here are some comments that could possibly point to the moment when the reality TV star started sliding downhill in the opinion of fans. What are your thoughts about Loren Brovarnik getting a lot of hate on social media? Do you think it's because she's a diva with her new made-over body? Or do you think it's because she and Alexei won't hide their Jewish heritage? Do you agree that the fall in popularity started when she decided to send her baby boy to school so young? Sound off in the comments and come back here often for all your 90 Day Fiance news.